亲爱弟兄姐妹早安。
Good morning, brothers and sisters.
我们今天来到新的一章。
We've come to a new chapter today.
是列王记上第四章。
And that is 1 Kings chapter 4.
他第一节就说，所罗门做以色列众人的王。
In verse 1 it says, So Solomon king was king over all Israel.
今天是新的一天。
Today is a brand new day.
所以对整个以色列来说，他们也是新的开始啊。
And to Israel, it is also a brand new beginning.
所以我也宣告，我们也是新的一个开始。
I also declare that there's a brand new beginning for us.
所以有许多事情是我们很难预料。
There's a lot of things that we cannot predict.
但是我们相信神的保护。
But we believe in the protection of God.
所以以色列也遭遇许多的过程。
Israel also went through a lot of process.
当大卫还没死，就有叛变了。
And before David even died, there was a lot of rebellion.
但是神还是保护他们。
But God still protect them from all these treasons.
所以今天我们就相信所罗门做以色列众人的王开始了。
Today we see that Solomon has started to become the king over all Israel.
所以今天的题目叫做新国度新恩膏。
The title for today is New Kingdom, New Anointing.
所以假使有新国度新恩膏的时候，他们就要开始新的一个组队了。
So when there's New Kingdom and New Anointing, they need to start a brand new team.
所以他接下来第二节就开始，他的臣子就记在下面。
In verse 2 it says, and these are his officials.
表示说这一个所罗门要建立新国度新恩膏的国家，他必须组队了。
It shows that if there should be new kingdom and new anointing, Solomon need to form his new team.
所以我就分成有几段。所以第一段呢是组织内阁经济分配了。
So I divide into few paragraphs, and for the first paragraph, it is organizing the economy distribution of the cabinet.
所以从第一节到第二十节。
From verse 1 until verse 20.
而二十节到二十八节呢，他就讲到他的疆界产业就扩大。
From verse 20 until 28, mentioned the vast inheritance in the territory.
然后应该说从二十节到二十五节，然后二十六到二十八节呢，就经济上很大的蒙福。
Or rather, verse 20 until 25, and then from verse 26 until 28, it is the blessing in the finances.
然后二十九节到三十四节呢，你就看到所罗门的智慧聪明真的居上。
From verse 29 until 34, we see the superior wisdom and understanding of Solomon.
好，我们来看今天这一章。
So let us look at the chapter today.
继续看下去。
Continue to look upon this.
所以当他开始组织内阁的时候，第一个名字出现的就是撒都的儿子亚撒利亚做祭司。
So as he formed his cabinet, we said see that the first name that appeared is Azariah, the son of Zadok, the priest.
然后等一下就有做书记的。
And then later we have the recorder.
然后就有史官，就是新闻秘书啊，或者是管理档案的。
Sorry, the scribes, the recorders, that is those who govern all the archives.
然后第四节就有元帅，就是有军队的头啊。
In verse 4, we see there's the general over the army.
啊，然后就有做祭司长的，就是撒都和亚比亚大，其实是一个他们是幕后的英雄，这样幕后的一个支持，因为他们把这个祭司已经传承下去了。
And we see that Zadok and also Abiathar, that is the support behind the scene because he already passed the baton to Azariah.
啊，然后还有众行政长官啊。
And also we have in verse 5 all the officers.
啊，然后还有很多领袖。
And also a lot of other leaders as well.
还有家宰，第六节。
In verse 6, those who govern over the household.
意思说皇宫里面管理事务的官长们。
That is the officer that takes care of all the details in the palace.
啊，然后还有管理很多那个掌管那些服苦的人，就是做苦工的人啊，劳工群啊。
And even those who govern over the labor force, that's taking care of the labor group or the slave group.
可是特别的就是他跟大卫所排的内阁有不一样的层次。
But what is special is that his arrangement of the cabinet is different from David.
因为大卫那个时候是要去打仗的，要去平定江山的， 所以他们的那个军队的长官是很重要的。
Because David wanted to go and conquer many territories, therefore the general over the army is very important.
可是来到所罗门是建殿的时候了。
But coming to the time of Solomon, it's time to build the temple.
所以就看到他是把祭司放在第一个位置。
We see that he's placed the priest as the first position.
亚撒利亚做祭司。
Azariah as the priest.
其实他就是撒都的孙子，因为撒都的儿子呢，可能已经不在了，所以这是他的孙子。And
actually, he's the grandson of Zadok and not the son, because the son is no longer around.
而且呢，这一个是在亚伦的把那个祭司传下去的时候呢，其实传到以利亚撒，所以以利亚撒是亚伦的儿子，然后从这一个体系下来呢，就来到这一个亚撒利亚做祭司。
He's actually of the descendant of Eleazar, who is the son of Aaron.
所以我们就看到这一个其实是真的传承人。
So we see that this is the true heir of this inheritance, this position as the priest.
所以他接到这个亚伦还有他的祖先以利亚撒那边一直这样下来了。
He's the one who inherited from the position from Aaron and also Eleazar.
所以我们当然当中不明白，因为有一段时间去了另外一个祭司的家，叫做以利的家嘛。And
of course, maybe we don't truly understand this because for a period of time, this position has gone to Eli.
但我们也知道以利得罪神，儿子得罪神，所以预言中祭司已经不会从这个家族里面出来的。But
we know from history that Eli and also his son has offended God, and therefore priests will not come from this household.
但是这个体系呢，不是真正传承的体系来的。And
the household of Eli is also not the household to inherit the position of the high priest.
因为这个亚伦有两个儿子，这是另外一个儿子。Because
Aaron has two sons, and this is the other son.
可是我们来这里看到，真正的传承人就在这里出现了。And
we see that the true successor, the true heir, is right here.
而且他真的是第一位在圣殿里面做祭司公职的人。And
he's truly the first priest that hold position in the holy temple.
因为当这个所罗门真正建殿的时候，这一个就是在圣殿里面公职的祭司来的。Because
after Solomon has finished building the holy temple, he's the one who hold position as priest in the holy temple.
所以是非常荣耀的事情。Therefore,
it is something very glorious.
所以我们在想，假使神把我们放在一个时间点，我们真的才有这个机会来服侍神，而且当很荣耀的时候，我们却在那里服侍，其实是非常蒙福的拣选来的。If
God has placed us in a specific time or generation, then only we have the opportunity to serve Him, and therefore it is very glorious.
而且这个时候是所罗门很爱神的时候。
And now is the time when Solomon really loves the Lord.
所以他又愿意遵行他父亲的吩咐，谨守诫命。
He's willing to abide by the instruction of his father and also God's commandment.
所以以神为中心呢，就使所罗门很蒙福啊。To
focus upon God, and that caused Solomon to be so blessed.
因为你从第七节你就看到他们不单只组织内阁，你就看到他们的经济体制啊，哇，就非常丰富了。
Because not only do we see his cabinet, but in verse 7 onwards, we see his economic system.
因为所罗门就在整个以色列呢，立了12个这一些行政长官呢。Solomon
has established 12 governors all over Israel.
主要就是在不同的区域里面呢，把王家所要的食物呢，他们就轮流每一个地方供应一个月。
And the main purpose is to rotate and also provide food for the king and also his household.
因为要维持王宫还有王家的那个日用各种的物品呢，他们就要轮值这样子呢，来供应这一个王宫的需要。
in order to provide food and also necessity for the king and also his household, they need to take turns every month to provide for him.
所以从第八节呢，一直到第十九节呢，都在讲他们分成的区域，然后谁在那里呢，做那一个行政长官。
From verse 8 until verse 19, it says that it has been divided into different regions, and in different regions, there has been different governors.
所以我们就看到，哇，来到第二十节的时候，他说犹太人和以色列人如同海边的沙那样多，都吃喝快乐。In
verse 20, it says, Judah and Israel were as numerous as the sand by the sea in multitude, eating and drinking and rejoicing.
所以表示说他们非常丰富啊。
It means that they are in abundance.
这一些海边的沙那么多，意思说数不尽啊，太多了。
As numerous as the sand by the sea means that there's so much that you couldn't even count.
所以你可以看到，当所罗门上位的时候，他真的很蒙福，因为承接了八八为他所平定的江山。
When Solomon really came into position, he really was so blessed because he inherited from his father.
所以不单指内部这样子分配。
And not only do they have this division within this cabinet arrangement.
从20节到25节，你看到他们的疆界产业是很大版图的。
From verse 20 until verse 25, we see the vast inheritance in the territory.
我们来看看那个地图。
So let us look at the map.
其实你就会看到，在地图里面，它就是在形容他们统管诸国，从大海一直到腓力士地，一直到埃及的疆界。So
from here we can see the boundaries of this territory that is from the river to the land of the Philistines as far as the borders of Egypt.
所以所谓大海呢，就是从那个北方那一边，它有一个。 大河，然后那里呢，最北方那里还有一个城市叫做提佛沙，所以是从上一直到下，去到埃及，去到加沙，都是在所罗门的管辖之下。So
from the north, we see that there's Tifsa, and also going all the way to Egypt and also Gaza, it all belongs to Solomon.
所以意思说，他非常的有能力来控制整个那个周边的国家。
It means that Solomon is so powerful to govern over all the nations.
当然，这一切都是他承接了父亲的产业。
And of course, because he has inherited from the empire of David.
所以所罗门统管诸国，从大海到腓力士地，直到埃及边界，其实都是大卫为他平定的江山。
As Solomon reigned over all kingdoms from the river to the land of the Philistines as far as the border of Egypt, it is all because what David has brought to him.
不单只这样，丰富的供应啊，
Not only
that,
he has that the lands and also has abundance of provisions.
因为他说所罗门在世的时候，这些国都进贡侍奉他。
It says that they have brought tributes and served Solomon all the days of his life.
所以表示说，不单指他承接父亲的产业，还有很丰富的一个供应。
Not only did he inherit from his father, he also have a lot of provisions.
所以所罗门每一天所用的食物呢，也很多。
So every day Solomon also used up a lot of food.
而且都有人来把它呈上，并且呢，很多的进贡的物品都会来到这个所罗门的皇宫。
And they will even bring tributes a lot of this food into the palace of Solomon.
他说有细面30个儿啊。
It says there's 30 cores of fine flour.
然后粗面60个儿。
And 60 cores of meal.
而且肥牛10只。
10 fattened oxen.
草场的牛20只，羊100只。
20 oxen from the pastures and 100 sheep.
还有鹿啊，羚羊啊，很多很多不同的家犬都会在这个时候出现。And
beside the deer, the gazelle, and also a lot of other cattle.
所以一个戈尔是等于多少？230个 liter. 所以这里总共有六千九百个细面的那个数量。
So for one core, it is actually 230 liters of the fine flour. So for 30 cores of this fine flour is actually 6,900 liters of this.
所以很多很多, 每一日就这样供应给皇宫。
And this is only for one day. So every single day, they're providing that much to the palace.
你说所罗门一个人哪里吃得完啊?
You're asking how can Solomon eat that much?
因为你别忘记, Solomon 有很多的长官, 他有很多的人, 还有很多的军队哦, 所以都供应给他的王宫里面, the人哦。
Don't forget that Solomon also has a lot of officials and also the generals in the army, people in the army. So it is providing for everyone in the palace.
只是单单是给这个皇宫里面的那些, 服务的人啊。
Just for the provision for the those who are serving in the palace alone is that much already.
然后他继续讲的时候，二十四、二十五节就讲到，人民其实在那一个时间非常平安又非常安然的居住。
And in verse 25, it says that Judah and Israel dwelt safely during that period of time.
因为他说，他们就是从这个大海呢，然后一直去到加沙地带呢。他讲四境尽都平安。
So they are dwelling from the river and all to the land of the Philistines. They are all dwelling in peace and safety.
然后二十五节说，所罗门在世的时候，从但到别是巴，犹太人和以色列人都在自己的葡萄树下和无花果树下安然居住。
Verse 25, and Judah and Israel dwell safely, each man under his vine and also his fig tree from then as far as Beersheba all the days of Solomon.
现在弟兄姐妹，当我们读到这里的时候，啊，这是我们多么羡慕的一个日子！Dear
brothers and sisters, as we read this, we feel that we really envy this kind of lifestyle.
因为我们现在每一个人都被困着，每一个人都面对许多的困难，而且是全世界。Because
it seems like we are trapped and also facing a lot of challenges all around the world.
世境好像有许多的困难、不平安，还有这个疫情也攻击到大家，非常的。 寸步难行啊。
It seems like all around us there's a lot of chaotic things going on and it seems like we don't have peace with the pandemic and so on.
所以我们真盼望我们有新的政府上来能够带来这样的一个繁荣。
And we truly hope that with the new government coming out it will bring about this prosperity.
真盼望这一个新政府有这样的智慧哦，好像所罗门智慧这样来管理整个国家。
And we hope that this new government have the wisdom from Solomon to govern the whole nation.
真求神给他有智慧，我们真的要为他祷告，神真的在夜里跟他讲话。
May God really give him wisdom and we truly pray that God will speak to him at the night time.
我们真求神介入在当中，让这一个人呢能够跟其他的王不一样，跟其他的首相都不一样。
And we ask that God truly intervenes so that he can be different from other kings or other prime ministers.
我们真羡慕这个时候所罗门的新国度啊。
So we truly envy and also admire the kingdom of Solomon during this time.
然后26到28节，你就看到他真的一无所缺啊。In
verse 26 until 28, we see that he lacked nothing.
而且经济上也很大的蒙福哦。
And he's really blessed in the finances.
因为他还讲他有车啊，有马啊，马车多少万多，多少万。
He mentioned about how many horses, chariots, and also horsemen that he has.
然后还讲到这些行政长官在不同的区域怎么样来供应他所有的食物都没有短缺。
And the governors, each man in his own month, they provided food for Solomon, and there was no lack in their supply.
不单只人有的吃，连那些羊马的，然后都马都有的吃，都有大麦和甘草送到他们那里去。
Not only do men have their provision, they also brought barley and straw to their proper place for the horses and steeds.
所以全面，市境里面所有的人，包括他们的那个牲畜啊，还有马啊，他们的东西啊，都全部完全没有短缺。
So we see that in every aspect, in all the surroundings, it seems like even the horses and steeds have no lacking.
原来智慧真的非常重要。Therefore,
we see that wisdom is truly very important.
在这里29节他就说，神赐给所罗门极大的智慧、聪明和扩大的心，如同海沙不可测量。
In verse 29, it says, and God gave Solomon wisdom and exceedingly great understanding and largeness of heart like the sand on the seashore.
所以这一个广大的胸怀哦，是在是啊，所罗门神给他的一个能力。
And this largeness of heart or a broad heart is really the ability that God has given to Solomon.
而神给他的智慧和聪明真是居上不居下。
And the wisdom and understanding that God has given to Solomon is really superior.
所以昨天我们读的就看，就知道所罗门向神求的智慧，就是他能够听见神，他能够听明白，并且能够遵行得到神。In
the chapter yesterday, we learned that the wisdom that Solomon has asked from the Lord is the wisdom to be able to listen, to hear, to understand, and obey.
所以他能够明白百姓，他也能够辨别是非呀。
He's able to understand the people and also to discern between the truth.
所以我们说 understanding to discern, 就是说听明白还可以辨别的能力哦，就是有深思明辨的能力才是真智慧。
Therefore, we call this wisdom as the understanding to discern. When he listens to this, he is able to understand it and even to discern between the truth.
所以我们能够听见神，然后做对的一个抉择，真的非常需要。
We can hear God and also make the right decision, and that is very important.
所以这个所罗门就有了这个智慧。Solomon
has this kind of wisdom.
他能够听明白，他也能够服得下来。He's
able to listen to understand and also submit to God.
对，他的智慧不单指他一个人拥有，不单指以色列人拥有，他还说他的智慧超过东方人，超过埃及人一切的智慧。
Not only that Solomon has wisdom, but we see that Solomon's wisdom exceeded the wisdom of all the men of the East and also the wisdom of Egypt.
然后他的智慧也胜过万人，胜过以斯拉人以探，并马赫的儿子西曼加格和达大的智慧。
For he was wiser than all men, than Ethan, the Ezrahites, and also than Heman and Chalcol, and also Darta, the sons of Mahol, and his fame was in all the region.
原来当时这一些人呢，都是智慧名人。At
that time, these people are famous for their wisdom as well.
哦，那个东方人就是整个亚洲啊。The
people of the East, it means that those in Asia.
啊，然后埃及的一切智慧包括了非洲的版图。All
the wisdom of Egypt, it means that all the territory in Africa.
然后还有一些名字，当时被认为是非常有知，我们叫做。 有名的智慧者,
and some of the names are listed here that is those that are famous for their wisdom.
可是他都胜过这一切,
but he has overcome all this.
所以真正的居首不居尾,
so truly he's at the top and not the bottom.
现在弟兄姐妹,
dear brothers and sisters,
我们要做一个居首不居尾的人, 就一定要有神给的智慧。
If we want to be the top and not the bottom, we need the wisdom from God.
所以我再说, 所罗门真正求的智慧是能够听见、听明白，还有听从这一个Shema。And
let me say once again, the wisdom that Solomon has asked from God is the wisdom to Shema, to listen, to hear, to understand, and obey.
所以当我们有这一个的时候，我告诉你，这是我们人生里面最丰富的来源了。So
when we have this wisdom, that is the most abundant resource that we have in our lives.
所以财富就一定跟着来。Therefore,
wealth will surely come.
所以一个真正有神智慧、有神聪明的人，原来财富呢，还有其他的顺畅呢，都会跟着来。For
a person who have the true wisdom and understanding from God, then true wealth and resources will truly come.
所以我们更巴不得每一个人在这一个时间点都向神求智慧。
We hope that everyone will ask for wisdom from God at this moment of time.
有神的智慧，听得明白神说什么，来管理你的公司。
With the wisdom of God that we are able to govern our company.
有这个智慧来管理你的家庭。
With the wisdom to govern our families.
有这样的智慧来管理你的人生。
With this kind of wisdom to govern our own lives.
有这样的智慧，在这一个阶段里面，这么挑战的阶段里面，你可以从这个困难里面可以走得出来。In
this challenging time, we can walk out all the difficulties.
所以我们真的求神给我们一个能够听得见的耳朵，能够有听得见的生命里面的那个 那个回应啊。
And we ask that God truly give us ears that they are able to listen and also lives that are able to listen and be teachable.
所以这一些的名声，这一些的智慧呢，使到所罗门很有名声的传扬四围的列国。
And this caused his fame to be in all the surrounding nations.
所以你就看到他有多少箴言，有多少的诗歌就写下来的，让每一个人都可以听，可以看。
And here he has listed down the total number of the proverbs and also the songs so that everyone can read and also to see all this.
哦，所以讲任何的课题他都知道。
And he knows about all the topics that he can talk about.
对，三十四节他说，天下列王听见所罗门的智慧，就都差人来听他智慧话。
Verse 34 it says, and men of all nations from all the kings of the earth had heard of his wisdom, came to hear the wisdom of Solomon.
所以我们今天真是巴不得我们得着神的这一个智慧，得着这一个聪明，使我们能够在地上能够荣耀神。
Today we truly want to receive the wisdom and understanding from God so that we can glorify God on earth.
我们有软弱。
We are weaknesses.
我们有不足。
And also our lacking.
但是我们继续不停下来，求智慧胜于求一切。
But we do not stop, but continue to ask for wisdom more than anything else.
我们要听见神。
We need to hear from God.
我们要听明白神。
To listen and understand God.
所以我们里面要有一个正确的辨别的能力。
So the inside of us need to have the ability to discern.
所以我们看人就看得准。
So that as we judge a person, we'll be able to judge rightly.
我们看局势看得透。
And likewise, as we look at the situations,
我们看问题，我们看得清楚。
And also to analyze the problems.
所以我们真需要，我们每一个人都需要。
Truly, all of us need this wisdom from God.
做生意的人需要。
Those who do business, they need it.
在职场里面工作的人需要。
Those who are working in the marketplace, they need this.
做父母亲的需要。
Those who are parents need this.
做小组长带领教会的需要。
Those who are cell leaders, those who are leading the church need this.
所以我们需要这一种所罗门的智慧。
We truly need the wisdom of Solomon.
我们要有所罗门可以听到神的声音的那个耳朵啊。
We need to be like Solomon, having ears that is able to listen to the voice of God.
且能够看到那个局势，知道怎么样去做那个 decision, 做那个抉择。
To analyze the situation and know how to make the decision.
有时候我会为我自己的decision 呢很懊恼，因为没有听清楚神所讲的。
Sometimes I feel remorseful over my decision because I didn't hear clearly God's voice.
所以其实听神听得清楚呢，真的做抉择就做得对了。
So as we listen clearly, then we are able to make the right decisions.
亲爱弟兄姐妹
Dear brothers and sisters,
我们但愿在这一个疫情的期间
We hope that in the time of this pandemic,
在这一个动荡不安的情况
In times where there's turbulence and also there's chaos,
而且在这一个很多消极风声的一个时间点
Where there's a lot of voices of negativity,
我们不要被影响。
Let us not be affected by this.
有时候你看到那个征战已经打到你家里面来了。
Sometimes you see that the battle has arrived at your doorstep.
但是我们还是要定睛抓住神。
But we still need to fix our eyes upon God.
我们还是继续求告说，主啊，给我们真智慧，让我们听见你。
We still call upon God and say that God give us true wisdom.
今天真的要为这样的人来祷告。
Today truly want to pray for such a person.
真的巴不得我们的弟兄姐妹在我们这一个跟随神的路上，我们听见听得明白，也能够深思明辨。
That our brothers and sisters on the way of following God can truly listen, hear, and also to obey God and discern.
而且我们真的可以谦卑下来说，神，假使这是你的心意，无论怎么样，我都服从你。
We are able to humble ourselves and say that God, if this is your will, we are willing to submit to it.
所以我们是在神这个世代里面成为神的祭司的人。
We are those who are priests in this generation.
不单我们做祭司。
Not only are we the priests,
我们职场的人也在这个职场里面做神的祭司。
Those who are working in the marketplace are also priests in the marketplace.
我们征求神给我们真的听得明白，我们也把这个祭司的位置就放在第一位了。
And we truly ask that we can understand this, and we truly put the position of the priest as the first place.
因为没有神，我们大家都完了。Because
without God, we cannot do anything else.
所以没有人来到神的台前来代求，没有人来到神的面前来聆听他，我们大家都会慌乱了。Without
someone to come before God and to intercede and to pray, and then we'll be in chaos.
所以所罗门做对了。
So Solomon has made the right decision.
He's
greatly blessed in this chapter.
感谢神, he prays to God.
I also hope that everyone is blessed.
我也愿你的生意能够在这个期间，因为听见神，我们有扩大的一个机会。
That your business can be expanded during this period of time.
所以我们继续求神来洁净我们的耳朵，洁净我们的眼睛，也洁净我们的心思。We
ask that God continue to cleanse our ears, our eyes, and also our hearts.
因为我们要得更多装不下的恩典呐。Because
we want to receive more, so much so that we cannot contain it, all the grace.
所以我们要定睛在神的身上。We
want to fix our eyes upon God.
只有神可以帮我们。
Only God can help us. Because he has abundant blessing that shall come upon us. Let's come and worship with a song.
哦，是的，主，当所罗门求智慧的时候，
Yes, Lord, when Solomon asked for wisdom,
你真的是给他超乎我们所 看我们想到我们所求的 真是如同海沙不可测量一样
It's truly as abundant as the sand on the seashore
所以现在我要以敬拜赞美的心来述说神你是真的是超乎我所求所想的
Now we praise and worship you want to talk about God You're so abundant more than what we can think or imagine
你要给我们太多，多到我们都装不下。
Give us so much that we cannot contain them all.
超乎我所求，我所想，将你的爱向我倾倒。我愿在你殿中一日，愿生活在这世界上千日。 太多快要装不下，太棒我必须人分享。你爱是我的生命，超乎我所求所想，超乎我所求我所想，将你的爱向我倾倒。 在你殿中一日，愿生活在世间上千日。太多快要装不下，太棒我必须与人分享。你爱是我的生命，超乎我所求所想。太多我快要装不下。 太棒，我必须与人分享。你爱赐给我生命，超乎我所求所想。太多，我快要装不下。太棒，我必须与人分享。你爱赐给我生命，超乎我所求所想。感谢神。
真的，在这一章里面，我们看到丰富。Thanks
to God, we truly see abundance in this chapter.
神有丰富临到神的子民。God
has abundance that will come upon His people.
我们也这样祷告，我们将来呼求。
we also pray and cry out in this manner.
主啊，我们用你的眼光来看这个时代。
Lord, may we see this generation from your perspective.
挑战是有。
Although there's a lot of challenges,
困难是有。
There's a lot of difficulties.
但是你的恩典一定是超乎我们所想所求的。
But your grace is beyond what we are thinking and also imagine.
因为我们需要你的智慧。
Because we need your wisdom.
我们才能够突破困局。
That we have breakthroughs in the difficulties.
我这个时候真的要为我们国家的领袖祷告。
I truly want to pray for the leaders of our nation.
因为只有他们有智慧能力，就能帮助马来西亚走出疫情，走出经济的困局。
Because as they have wisdom and understanding, they can help us to work out the difficulties of the pandemic and also our economy.
主啊，你也给我们智慧。
But you also give us wisdom.
你帮助我们能听见你。
Help us to hear you, Lord.
让我们的里面的骄傲，里面的 stubbornness， 我们能够放得下。
That we can down our pride and also our stubbornness.
因为只有你能够帮我们度过每一个难关。
Because only you can help us to overcome all the hurdles.
也只有你的智慧能够听从你的这一个智慧呢，使我们不会遭受损失。
Only this wisdom, the ability to hear you, that will cause us to avoid all the losses.
主啊，求你祝福我们的马来西亚。
We ask that you bless Malaysia.
他们组织的新内阁真有神你从天上来的启示啊。
But the new cabinet that they are forming truly have the wisdom that comes from heaven.
主啊，你介入我们的国家。
Lord, you intervene in our nation.
你介入我们的领导层。
Intervene in all our leaders.
因为你是掌管宇宙万物，你爱马来西亚的神。
Because you are the one who rules in heaven and earth, and also you love Malaysia.
在这一个地区，所有属于神你自己的子民都天天在呼求你。
Your people who belong to you cry out to you every single day.
所以主啊，愿你听我们的祷告。
Lord, may you listen to our prayers.
真的能够进到我们国家的内阁里面。
And truly enter into the new cabinet of our Malaysia.
主啊，把那种骄傲，把那一种坏的思想从他们当中，主啊，你拿走。
And to remove all the wrong thinkings, all the pride.
让他们能够听见真正的智慧的那个源头，就是从你而来的。
That they can truly hear from the source of wisdom, and that is you.
你向他们，给他们有异梦。
Lord, give them spiritual dreams.
虽然他们不认识你，但是因着你的百姓的呼求，主啊，你要介入啊。
Although they don't know you, but because of the cry of your people, you shall intervene, Lord.
我们渴慕你。
We desire for you, Lord.
我们也为我们全体的弟兄姐妹交在你的手中。
We also submit all our brothers and sisters into your hands.
因为他们也需要你。
Because they also need you, Lord.
弟兄姐妹，好不好来到神的面前，你也向神祷告。
Let's come before God and pray to God.
是，我们就来到神的面前。今天我们再做同样的一个动作，把我们的手放在我们的耳朵，还有放在我们的心上。
Let's come before God and do the same action as to place our hand over our ear and also over our heart.
奉耶稣基督的名字
，In Jesus' my name.
释放我们的耳朵，释放我们的心思意念。
Release our ears and also our mindset, our hearts.
使我们能够真实听见你。
So that we can truly hear you, Lord.
而且我们真正听得明白你说什么。
And we truly understand what God you are saying.
我们不要猜。
And we don't want to guess.
我们不要被谎言骗。
And not to be deceived by all the lies.
主啊，让我们做抉择的时候清楚你的方向。
As we make decisions, we are very clear of your direction.
主啊，你赦免我们的软弱。
Or you forgive our weaknesses.
很多时候就是因为我们的 stubbornness, 我们的那个骄傲使我们亏损。
Often it is because of our pride and stubbornness that causes to suffer losses.
但是你是好神。
But God, you are a good God.
你常常就会重新的恩待。
You always show us grace once more.
所以我呼求你。
Therefore, I pray to you.
祝福全体弟兄姐妹。
Bless all the brothers and sisters.
祝福我们。
Bless us, Lord.
我们可以重新得力。
That once again we can regain strength.
我们无论在什么情况，主啊，我求你的恩典临到众弟兄。 姐妹们。
Regardless of what kind of situation I ask that you please come up to my sisters.
真正经历你的大能。
They can truly experience your power.
他们的生命真正能够走出困局啊。
And their lives can come up from difficulties.
你爱我们永远都不会放弃我们，你永远与我们同在。
You love us forevermore and you never give us up.
我们带着信心来跟从你。
And with faith we follow you, Lord.
我们相信你。
We believe in you, Lord.
我们奉耶稣的名来祷告。
In Jesus' mighty name we pray.
好，我们谢谢弟兄姐妹收看今天的晨祷。
Thank you, brothers and sisters, for watching the morning devotion today.
我也相信神的话也在你的生命里面。
I believe that God's word is in your lives.
愿神祝福你。
May God bless you.